Murder suspect is still out there right now after escaping from an Orangeburg County detention center. Curtis Green, one of three inmates who broke out Saturday night. The two others have been caught. The Orangeburg County Sheriff's Office says the three men escaped after other inmates assaulted a correctional officer during a riot. Today, police announced charges against those inmates who helped with the escape.